4 days a week for over a year now.
This will be good.
Yeah. I can't believe when I first took him on that a relationship, unfortunately, would last as long as it did. He's here. I told him. When I took him on, I only took him on because he was so skinny. I had to give him extra food. I started taking him out and feeding him, and it was one of those dogs that no one really paid attention to, including myself for a while. And then I saw him.
But he's so handsome.
And then they started using him in playgroup, and slowly but surely everyone started knowing who Baxter was, and then he got himself in trouble a couple times. But here we are, almost a year and a half later, and we're still pals. Huh, buddy? I didn't know we were going to be that long. We were all skinny. Felt sorry for you.
I'd love to see the smiles on his face. You wanna? Oh. Kevin, does she have other dogs at her house?
No.
Okay. Groovy.